We are about to reach a stage, we have not reached it yet, where we'll have to make it compulsory after we have properly informed the cabinet. We will have to make a compulsory water saving of 10% to 15% in terms of water usage by and through the implementation of a water demand management measures by all consumers of water in the central areas of Namibia. We'll have to come to that. I know that we've started, but while we are doing it, prevention is better than cure.